Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm reviewing another U.S. fighter jet. This time we are reviewing the Grumman F-14 Tomcat. This plane was one of the most powerful fighter aircraft in Navy history. It goes Mach 2.34, which is about 1,544 miles an hour. Alright guys, as we launch off the aircraft carrier, I'm going to give you some history of the F-14 Tomcat. Alright guys, so the F-14 Tomcat took its first flight in 1970, and it operated on U.S. carriers since then, but was later discontinued in 2006 due to maintenance costs. Alright guys, as we launch off the aircraft carrier, you are going to see how fast the F-14 actually goes, because it's actually right now building up speed. Oh, look at that guys, we just broke the sound barrier over the water. Wow, that's really cool. Wow, alright, here we are guys, we're already here at 800 knots, look at how high we are. Also, we're at like 1,100 feet. Alright, so we are here at 900 knots. Look at that guys, we're already at 1,000 knots. How fast does this one go? 1,100, whoa, look at this guys, this is even faster. Oh, 1,200 knots, what? This is crazy guys. 1,300 knots. What? Guys, this is faster than my F-18 that I just reviewed in an earlier video before this. This is crazy. This is even faster than that. Wow. Okay. Anyways, we're going to fly through this canyon. This plane is probably not going to stay within the canyon range. Oh my gosh. Yes, I was right. It is really fast. All right. Let's go ahead and do some barrel rolls. Alright, wow, look at that, guys. This plane's actually really good at doing it. Wow. Alright, guys, we are going to be doing some high-speed passes in this airspace. Let's go ahead and do a high-speed pass over the farm and these houses. Let's do one over the observatory. Wow, look at this, guys. This is crazy. Wow, this F-14 is actually, like, really good at doing aerobatics. Alright, guys, let's do a pass over the Mellor Airport. And let's go ahead and do a pass over here. Wow, look at this, guys. This is really cool. I never seen people do this with an F-8 or with the F-14. This is crazy. This is crazy how much this F-14 can do. Wow. Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention, F-14s can also shoot out flares just like the other fighter jets. Anyways, let's go ahead and shoot out flares out of this F-14 once we do this other pass over the observatory. So let's go ahead and shoot the flares out now. Look at that, guys. Wow, we just shot out a bunch of flares. Let's go ahead and shoot out some more flares. Look at that. Wow. That's really cool. All right, guys, I'm going to be doing a low pass over this lake and this mountain. Oh my goodness. Wow. That was actually one of the craziest maneuvers I've ever done with a fighter jet. I never flew over a lake that low before. So, that's actually pretty cool. Alright guys, we are going to be doing one more pass over the observatory before heading back to the aircraft carrier. Alright, let's go ahead and shoot out some more flares as well. And also, let's go ahead and do some more barrel rolls. Alright, there we go. Wow, look at this, guys. This is pretty cool. Alright guys, now we are going to land back at the aircraft carrier. I got my hook/launch bar out, that way the arresting wires can capture my plane before it falls off the aircraft carrier. Anyways, let's go ahead and start slowing down our speed and then land. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and land on the aircraft carrier. Those are the arresting wires right there. Alright, they caught onto my plane and landing is successful. Oh, look at that, guys! There's another F-14 Tomcat right there. Alright, anyways, let's go ahead and fold in our wings. Alright, let's go ahead and fold our wings back in. Well, anyways, guys, that's all for today. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video of me flying this F-14 Tomcat. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos like this. Bye!